Thank you. Are you hungry? Should I catch some fish? Command?
Thank you. Miss Shelley, has Mia been fixed?
Well, actually, there was a little unforeseen incident.
Incident?
Have a look for yourselves.
Mia.
Me.
Huh? Why can't you speak? Mia? Mia's model was discontinued before the Cataclysm. Our language module is incompatible with her core system, so I thought to modify it a little bit. The result, though...
Me.
Shelley! I know, it's my fault. But please, rest assured, I'll do everything in my power to fix this. I'm going to give Mia an all-around upgrade. But there's something I may need your help with. Mia's core system is powered by Omnium, but Maroria abandoned Omnium as an energy source decades ago. Seeing as I don't have any on hand, could I possibly bother you to, help me get some? The thing is, Omnium reserves are scarce throughout the Vera region, ever since the Tower of Fantasy shut down after the Cataclysm. But you could try asking Director Eva. She might be able to help.
Ah, Executor. How can I help?
We're hoping to gather some Omnium, Director Ava. Miss Shelley said you might be able to help?
Omnium?
Miss Shelley is helping us repair Mia, but she is a pre-Cataclysm model that only runs on Omnium.
I'm terribly sorry. While I do indeed have some Omnium reserves, it's needed to keep the Space Rift operating, and in case of any emergencies. It's too important to just give away.
Is there any other way for us to get our hands on some Omnium?
Vera's Omnium reserves were gradually depleted after the Cataclysm. Nowadays, we can only extract a tiny bit of trace Omnium.
Trace Omnium?
Due to accumulation and concentration, some creatures build up a small amount of trace Omnium in their bodies. If you don't need all that much, you could try extracting it from these creatures.
Zero is helping us design and build a brand new Omnium extractor. It may be of use to you, too.
Hold your horses. I still need some time to upgrade the system and run some tests. Check back with me a bit later.
Computer, Shirley, Meryl. Zero, has Samir responded?
Meryl, we've run into a little trouble here.
Trouble?
We found some kind of weird egg that might have been left by the gray space entities. I worry there might be a group of gray space entities hidden nearby. Could I trouble you
to- Zero's in the middle of something. And I can't leave the research station.
Well, what about the Executor and Shirley? Could you come, please?
Fine. We're on our way.
Thank you! I'll send you the coordinates. See you soon!
thunderous strike!
Executor, Shirley, my thanks for your help. Is this the egg? It's enormous.
I'm so curious. What on earth comes out of it? Should we crack it open and take a look?
Samir, this may well be a Grayspace entity's egg, a priceless specimen. We can't just waste it.
Is there anything we can do to help, Yuma?
There's a lot of Grayspace entity activity nearby. We've repelled a few of them, but I fear this egg could attract a more formidable abyssant. So, before the Meroria reclaimers arrive, I'd like you to look after this egg. Samir and I will go explore the area.
You're so tiresome! Listen, let me keep the egg safe. You guys go explore.
Trying to get out of work again?
Hey, did you hear that noise? Sounded like it was coming from the egg? Look, something's moving inside.
It seems like...
You're nothing.
Samir?
Ugh, I told you to be careful. Something got out. Split up and go after it.
Everything else is just illusions. Back and meet up with everyone. Does it?
How about you? Didn't let anything get away, right?
It's all taken care of.
Well, the mission's complete. Even if I am covered in this sticky stuff, I blame you. Since we're done here, let's get back. Meryl and the others will be worrying.
Thank you.
The egg has been safely taken care of, and there is no sign of a large-scale Grayspace entity's invasion nearby.
Thank you all for your hard work. We'll be strengthening our monitoring of the target area after this. Oh, Executor. Zero has completed the upgrade to the Omnium Extractor. It'll automatically follow you and help collect nearby Omnium.
You've been such a huge help. I can't thank you enough.
Just be careful when using it. It's really delicate. Don't come crying to me if you break it either. I'm busy.
Day. eliminated!
Ha!
Surprise!
Thank you.